The archetype is a force, it has an autonomy. It can suddenly seize you. It is like a seizure, falling in love at first sight. Yeah. That is such a case. You see, you have a certain image in yourself without knowing it of the woman, of the woman.
Yeah.
Now you see that girl, or at least a good imitation of your type, and instantly you get a seizure and you're gone. And afterwards you may discover that it was a hell of a mistake.